I'm Dr. Patricia Zosios, principal of Lyles Crouch Traditional Academy. We are located in the heart of Old Town Alexandria, and we service the children from about King Street up through the end of Franklin Street and then to the river and then to Eisenhower Avenue. Lyles Crouch is a traditional academy. A traditional academy focuses on the four core subjects of reading, math, science, and social studies. We also adhere to a strict discipline code, wear uniforms, and have our children engaged in community service projects as well as a very strong character counts program. Our children are educated as children of the world. We look at the whole child, we engage our children into learning, and we try to also integrate the arts into what we do. We are very much about giving back, so our children are involved in community service projects. We have leadership instead of student council. We have leadership club. We have the Planet Crusaders. We were the school that piloted the composting recycling effort for all of Alexandria. Our children have won the governor's award every single year since it's been put out for healthy lifestyles and good nutrition, because we're all about well-being and wellness before it became in vogue. Our children are engaged in active learning and are doing a lot of our activities outside. A lot of our learning projects are outside. We have a lot of community involvement and partner with the Little Theater. We partner with the Artists Guild, and we partner with the Alexandria Tutoring Consortium to make sure that all of our children are provided with different avenues to explore rather than just the academics. And although our test scores are among the highest in the city, we're prouder of the fact that our children are becoming better citizens of the world and understanding their role in the globalization process. We make an effort to know every one of our children, and one of the comments that was made at the beginning of the year after the assignments to classes were made and the children had settled in is that you and your staff do an awesome job of really matching our children to the teaching style and the teaching environment that they need. It's not based on, oh, you need Mrs. Jones because she's the best teacher, but you in fact know that perhaps Mrs. Smith is the better teacher and the teaching environment for our children. So you and your staff truly know our children. This is a very safe, secure environment. This is one in which your child will be cared for and nurtured as an individual. This is one in which each adult in the building takes ownership for each and every child. So when your child comes here, your child is treated as an individual and your child is encouraged to blossom and to learn and to become the best that he or she can be.